Sit the fuck down. Fucking bleb.
Change. Do not fear it. For it is only through change that we grow. That we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Whatever you say, Warden.
Through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Fucking pussy. Run like coward.
Lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. And those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it.
Fuck that thing. You are dismissed.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Ow. Piss off, you bitch. That's better. Fuck yes. Nothing back there. God damn. Let me check what's back here as well. Wait up. Oh yeah, we've been here before. I absolutely fucking forgot. Look at those dancing clowns down there. Look around a little bit.
All response teams mobilized immediately.
Oh yeah, that's my cell. Alright. Nothing here to see. Let's go to where we are supposed to be going. Shut up.
I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Can you see me?
Sir, squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
What you want? I told you.
This is my kingdom.
It's all yours.
Bye bye. It was nice knowing you.
Alas, I'm through. And so was Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Can't go that direction. What's up here? Aftermath. Oh. I guess that's the chapter 2.
Necessity.
Shut up, Warden.
To do what is required. To make the hard choices.
Oh, we are supposed to go that direction. Nothing here to see.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your ass! Run!
That'll hold him?
I fucking hope so.
The hell are those things?
Doesn't matter. Look, he's got to get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on.
Be patient.
Take that over to the reforger. You can use it to print a new weapon. It'll give me a minute to tap into the system.
The choice is yours. Please operate responsibly.
No, I'm gonna kill everyone. Everyone and everything.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship. One that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
Right, I'll get that door for you.
UJC Printing at your service.
We do have 500.
Please make a valid choice.
Fuck is that? I'm here.
Seems like it's infecting them, turning them into those things. Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.
And Hulk. Smash.
Gods of Olympus! Do you need more?